Hi, my name's Anna. I'm the head at Swavesey Primary School. We have been thrilled to be a part of this project When Cambridgeshire Sings because we're really passionate about our local area, particularly the Fen Drayton Lakes. As a head, I've been really keen for us to use it as a local resource for all sorts of learning, particularly when we do fossils, but especially in this last year, looking at the Lost Words book, a book that was given to all Cambridgeshire schools, which we used as a whole year project of basically searching for the lost words in our fantastic environment. So during National Science Week, we journeyed to the Fen Drayton Lakes and looked and observed. This group of Year 5 children have also visited again in this last week in preparation for today's singing. They've been so enthusiastic, gathering words, gathering ideas, and really wanting to celebrate the lakes themselves. Through the Lost Word books, they particularly have enjoyed writing one or two verses about one or two of the missing creatures, such as the newt, which when they were Year 4s last year, they really focused on and learnt a huge amount about. The young'uns have been fantastic, and they've led them through a fabulous day of singing songs and creating music, and it's a brilliant song for them to have as a tribute to our Fen Drayton Lakes.